Don't cry. You're going to get me crying. God damn it.
I'm sorry. This is just a great honor.
Who has a tissue? Come on.
So, Mom, I'm glad you're here because I want to make sure that I tell the story right about the song we're about to sing, okay? So I'm going to tell the story, and then when I say something wrong, you just go, eh, all right?
Okay. Okay. I'm ready.
So, so back in 1962...
Yeah.
Okay. Right? Okay.
Yeah,
back
enough.
In 1962, my mom and dad lived in a very, very small postage stamp of an apartment, and they were living in New York City. And my father was a prolific songwriter, always had a guitar strapped around his shoulder. Everywhere he went, he was writing a song. He was married to the guitar, basically, right?
Yeah.
And my mom, you know, like every woman, always wanted to get her beauty sleep. And because the apartment was so small, and when my father would be writing, it would keep her up all night, would drive her crazy. And one night, he's playing, and he says, Mitch, you gotta wake up. And she's like, John, please, I'm just trying to get some rest. He's like, no, you don't understand. I'm writing a really, really great song right now. And she's like, that's great, John. They're all great, okay? I'll see you in the morning. Let me get my good night's sleep. He says, no, Michelle. This one is different. It's special. She says, uh-huh. He says, let me just play you the first four bars of the song. She says, all right. So he says, all the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray. I went for a walk on a winter's day. And she said, yeah, and? And he said, so get up with me, write this song. He said, if you do, I will give you 50% of the publishing. So with that, she shot up with the Jack in the Box.
Exactly.
That's a story she's been telling for like 5 years now. What didn't happen?
That's not right.
No, that's not what happened. He said, Michelle, please wake up and help me write the song. And I said, I will help you write the song. Tomorrow. Yeah. And what do you think I was, a scribe?
What's a scribe? Like a saint?
No, a scribe is someone who writes down
something. Oh, I see what you're saying. Got it.
Your father did not need me to write down the lyrics in the middle of the night to give me 50% of the publishing.
No.
Oh, that is so insulting. But I will say that John did write the song, and I only wrote the second verse, which he hated.
I love the second verse.
Everybody loves.
We love it.
I know.
He hated it.
He didn't
like it. And
thank
God for that. Because look what we want.
That's all I wrote, and I do have... for 50% of the publishing. And that's why I have some nice jewelry and nice clothes.
Let's sing it!
I'm not afraid to
Michelle.